Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, قُلْ إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبُكُمُ اللَّهُ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. How amazing is that? He says, say, if you love Allah, then follow me and Allah will love you and Allah will forgive your sins because Allah is the most forgiving. How amazing is that, subhanAllah? We've got to realize that we need to follow the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى أكون أحب إليه من والده وولده والناس أجمعين. That you will not be a perfect believer until you love me more than your fathers, more than your children, and more than the entire mankind, subhanAllah. A person came once to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and says, متى الساعة يا رسول الله? When will the final hour be? When will the day of judgment be? Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi responded by saying, وَمَاذَا أَعْتَدْتَ لَهَا? What have you prepared for it? He goes, لَا شَيْءَ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, nothing يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ إِلَّا أَنِّي أُحِبُّ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ, except that I love Allah and His Messenger. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, أَنْتَ مَعَا مَنْ أَحْبَبْتَ, you will be with the person or with whom you love. Can you imagine? Al-mar'u ma'a man ahab, a person will be with a person who he loves. We need to love the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. How much do you really know about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? How many children did the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam have? What are their names? What are the names of the mothers of the believers? Subhanallah, if this is the least that we cannot learn, then how can we say we really love the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Learn about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Learn, study the seerah and enjoy the seerah. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.